Good day, lads and lasses. I go by MADLAD, Noblin, or Christian Noble. Whichever you would prefer to call me, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. The remake. And where we last left off, I had actually just beat Chief Mendez in this massive building that is on fire. Now I think we're about to be heading into the castle, finally leaving the village. I think just up this path we should be good. Davy Jones is climbing up the stool again, trying to mess with the camera. Don't do that, please. Okay, hold on. What am I looking at right here? Interesting. Oh, we got one of these right here. What the heck are you... Are you okay? Once again, there has been another bit of a delay, or not delay, but a gap in between my play sessions. I tend to play the game, spend a lot of days just editing the videos I've made, and then I don't play the game again for a few days, a couple days usually, about 2 days. And the reason is because if I want to do more of recording, I have to get some of the videos done to free up space on both my phone, which I use for the webcam, and my PlayStation, which I use for the gameplay. And then I combine them into one to make enough.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Yeah, but we're not going to be getting out, are we? Chapter end. Apologies for the scratching. My cat, Davy Jones, is making a ruckus. You should see my results, though. Deaths 2, accuracy 74.5%, times damaged 18, enemies killed 31. Chapter playtime 41 minutes and 2 seconds. Alrighty. And that was all from my last play session, really. I didn't really do anything in this one. But we will, let's do a typewriter, save real quick, and then we will keep on moving. Yeah. Making our way into the castle.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Courtyard inside the castle, okay.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
All right, Ashley, let's hope.
Stranger, you're in for a treat.
Ooh.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Let's see, exclusive upgrade to get a single use
What's
ticket that grants access to
a
weapon.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Interesting. Actually, keep resources L. Seven, one to mask raids, 3-round recess on the brow. Being laid with certain gemstones. A lot of interesting stuff that you can buy. I'm interested in this. What is this? Exclusive upgrade ticket. What does that mean?
Still have Actually, next time.
One quick second. I just noticed I have a treasure and I think I can, yes. I can inlay 2 greens on that to make it nice.
Vice, welcome.
Sell that. Is this worth anything? I'll sell that. I'm gonna keep that just on the off chance that maybe it does do something for me. Because it might. I know in the original the eye was used for something.
What can I do you?
But let's see what we actually have here. Stingray, okay, that's a new
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Rifle. We
I'd
got
save your life.
My cat just climbed. Davy Jones just climbed up on top of the TV. She is being quite the nuisance. Quick pause on that. I'm interested in this right here, this new rifle. I might sell my current rifle for that.
Will that be all then?
I think I will. Yeah, I think I will.
A deal well struck.
And that darn near pays for it all on its own.
Turns heads into pumpkins, mate.
Let me check something real quick.
This for a rampage through the patch.
its power is a 2.5, and its ammo capacity is a 5. And the one I just bought does more damage, has
knife
a higher ammo
care
capacity.
Every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Has higher damage, has a higher ammo capacity. I would assume has a quicker reload speed due to it being mag-fed instead of...
Wielding. What can I do you for?
You know. What about... Okay, what about the... Black tail?
You'll get bang for your buck, I guarantee.
There's 1.4 with a 9 ammo capacity. 1.4 with a 9... It does the same amount as this, fully upgraded by default.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
It might be a good idea.
Anything
you know
else
what?
I can help you with?
I don't know. Let me think of the. How much can I sell the black the Punisher for? You know what?
Thank you.
I'll pick up the black tail.
That's an exemplary firearm, right
and
there.
I will
Strike.
Tune it up a
Not
little
the
bit.
Best, sure. But you'll make you an idea.
Ammo capacity. Increase its. I'll just increase its ammo capacity.
If you
this
want
thing,
a fighting chance
is.
Out there, you best tune up your kit.
Keep that as is. Okay, my cat doesn't know. Alright, I have returned, and that'll be the last hang up. Sorry about that. Okay. I think I'll just put it into
see how that feels.
Damage for that,
pleasant
make it feel a little better.
Welcome.
And that'll be what I do. So now I have this gun.
Suit yourself, stranger.
Accuracy's taking a small hit. Actually, let me check something real quick. Because I still have this. I don't think, okay, I can't use it. What about this? I'm going to equip that onto my Stingray. So my laser sight.
God welcome. Ooh,
when
what
I sell it, I can.
Pleasure doing business with you. Come back anytime.
All right, that'll be that. Now, let's get moving. I'm really excited to get somewhere that's not the village. Not saying I don't like the village, I just want to see, you know, more of the game. What am I looking at right now? What the heck? What the heck is it?
Huh. Courtyard's gotta be through that gate.
It's a big boy.
Don't think our host got a whole lot of red carpet.
Apparently. We got a man right there. What the heck is that?
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
I think that's a catapult. Okay, that's fun.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
I'd say so, man. When has anyone here wanted to be? I mean, Luis, but even then. Uneasy allies is what I would consider us. Maybe. No, Luis is a friend. He's chill. Alright. Time to take it easy, because I do have Ashley on me right now. So this isn't something I can open, is it? Nope, okay. Moving on. the heck is going on?
What is that? That's a great question, Ashley. I have no idea. But we should probably run.
I got something for it. Come on. How do you like that? Oh my god. Ugh. It's freaking massive too. Big, giant, freaking parasitic worm thing coming out of its head. Alright, what is this? Okay, vases. New thing to look out for. Ooh, a piano. Can I do anything with that? What if I shoot? Is it worth using a shot to see if it makes a noise? I'm sad. Alright, let's just keep making our way through. There was just a good amount of them around here. So let's keep our eyes open. Sure, grabbing any possible resources along the way. Actually, hold on. I think I can combine those two. Yes. I will be doing that. Alright, let's keep it moving.
Muerte!
What did you just say? How have you. Hold on. I need to assign this a slot. 1 second. I'll have you know. I have killed quite the number of you. Did I shoot it?
Holy.
Look at that. Beautiful. This thing. I'm glad I bought this. This thing was a great investment. Uh oh. Poke your head out, It's reminding me of the freaking bit in Call of Duty World at War in Stalingrad when you're with Reznov. Trying to get the sniper, that's what I'm thinking of right now.
After investigation, we can see that this German sniper is actually just a regular private using a Kart-98K without a scope. This means that there should not be a scope glint, and also means that all those times that this fella has instantly killed us while playing this mission in Veteran, he has technically been doing it while 180 no-scoping us.
Come on, don't miss like that. There we go. Come on, come on. Same hit, not dead it seems. That's him dead. That's him hit, once again not dead.
Alright.
That's him dead, alright, nice. Great gun, great gun. Already making itself useful, love that. Okay, I think I am kind of getting a sense of where I might be. Which, if I am correct, I was. I hate this part. I'm gonna tell Ashley to hang back for this. In the original game, at least, I don't love this part. We actually have catapults. Oh, they got female. Oh. That's not good. Alright, hold on, hold on. Give me a second. I need to heal for something. It's no joke. Ashley, what are you doing? Watch out.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Is he dead in it? Yep. Oh my god. What am I getting hit from right now? I just headshot Ashley. That was my bad. Oh my. Wow. Ashley, you alright? Oh, crap. Ashley, get up. That's me dead. That's just me dead. Okay, this is. Yeah, just like the original, this part is aggravating for me.
Out of the way.
That was nice. Where did you come from? Legitimately, where did he come from? Okay. I can't see any of them from here, can I?
I'm fine.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for them to launch. Alright, I'm booking it. So keep moving.
Okay.
Can't go that way. Ow, okay, I need to heal. Can't stay in one spot for really any amount of time.
Come on.
No problem.
That's him dead.
Are you okay? Think,
yeah, I'm not really safe right here, am I? Maybe I am particularly safe. Be one of them right there, shouldn't it? Stunning me, but it's not hurting me. Okay, that's one destroyed, I think. I see him, hold on. Is a catapult, which I think it is. I don't know. Hold on. Let me get these real quick.
Look at you.
Thank you, Ashley. I appreciate it. Alright, I'm gonna just use this for the. There we go. Actually, I've been using quite a bit of rifle ammo. And I think I can craft some more. Yeah. Actually craft a bit more? No. What can I craft? Can I craft anything more? No. Just make sure we're topped up on that rifle ammo, because in this section it's really important to have. Okay, I can't go that way because this one is still active. I want to see if I can actually kill it. I can see the person manning it. Hold on. Maybe. Is that him? I think I just saw him. Yeah. Maybe through this window I can get him. That's him right there. That's his face. What am I hitting right now? See him, but I can't hit him. It won't let me from here. Okay, I don't think I can hit him. So I'm just gonna have to move. I'm going to just have to move. So I'll get right here, maybe. Maybe I can hit him here. Nope, not here. Actually, hold on, I have an idea. There we go. That should be him dead then. keep your distance because I don't know what to expect around here. There's a ladder. How do I get down there? Saw something, hold on. Yep. There we go.
Nice shot.
There's two more around here. I forgot the map should show me, shouldn't it? I think I need it. You know what it might be? I was always wondering why it showed you on the map. It might be only when you pick up the actual note that it does. Get this door open. Is there, can I like toss Ashley across to do that, or? Oh wait, hold on, there's yellow over there. I think that might be trying to point me in a direction. Yeah, dropping down here. Okay, gotcha. Make sure it's safe. Do I have Ashley come? I guess you can just make that jump.
This could work.
What is this? A cannon? Okay, let me make sure this area is clear before I do that. Climb up here. Nice. A bunch of resources. Nice. What is this? A treasure. Oop. Another one of those. Only need one more for this area. Looking to find it before I actually leave it. That'd be nice. We're heading down here. Oh, there we go. Nice. Alright, this. What am I doing? Breaking it. That's what I'm doing. Breaking things. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna say that spawned some more enemies. That just makes sense. Yeah, I see him. Hold on. Well, it seems like they can't get over here. I killed him.
Holy.
You did.
Alright.
You did. Might be everyone, I think. Unless there's someone right behind this door, but I think there is, we'll deal with him.
Let's go.
Just stay nearby, please. I'm gonna move this.
Firing hey. Again.
Overkill, I just got a trophy for that. Nice.
Alright. That went
decimated.
Well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Oh my god, he got obliterated. That is awesome. And I love that there was a trophy for it, too. That's sick. I'm gonna try to platinum this game, I think. But that's all gonna be after. It's all gonna be stuff I do, like, beyond. What the heck? That's a bit of a weird lighting thing going on there. Well, it's a reflection, but it looked a little weird from the angle I was looking at. Okay. Let's enter into the building.
Wow. Look at this place.
Look at this place.
I mean, it's old, but...
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Wielden, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't.
I'm interested to see what that is. with the what's it called? I'm interested to see what this exclusive upgrade ticket is.
Goddess, come back anytime.
But in the meantime, let me save the game. And I think we're still good on time to continue forward. Make sure we grab all this stuff. Looking at around here, anything, it's pretty dark. I think we're good to keep moving. Oh, if I know this area, then I know this area.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
You have that chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel.
Hey, that's my name.
Nonetheless, you see, the girl must. The girl has the very source. Your United States and the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen.
I can't really hear it. Oh, that's Jim Thanos.
Spread out.
Actually, I need you to run away, please. I am about to die immediately. Hold on. I'm just gonna have to probably die. Okay, I'm one hit, and I don't think I have the ability to not die. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, this is gonna be a bit of a tough fight because I don't really have a whole lot to deal with it.
Hey!
Didn't just kill her, did I? Nope. Okay, what do I have? Nothing. I just need to run. No, I'm dead. I just crafted myself a flash grenade and bought a first aid spray, so I should be in a much better position to win this fight.
Close your eyes!
It's alright. Alrighty. I think I'm good here. Alright, Ashley, stay with me. Let's make a new flash grenade because those are useful, and I'm gonna save my gunpowder so I can maybe get some shotgun shells or something. Oh, yellow herb, really good. Just need a green herb to combine it with or something. Get my health up. More gunpowder, nice. This is a lock. I wonder if I can shoot it from here. No, I can't shoot it. It's a thing that I need to get up there and fall through or something. Okay. What about over here? What do we got? I ain't got nothing that can open that. Ooh, nice. Should use that if I mess up. Get gold bar. Okay, okay. I'm just gonna go under the assumption that there's no way for me to use that.
No luck.
Or get combine to it the other with side. Any, like gems or anything like that. So I'm gonna just straight off the bat go sell this to the merchant right now. If he's still here. Alright, it seems the only way to continue is to let Ashley go up this way. So go
no
ahead,
problem.
Ashley. Don't get attacked or anything.
Be careful.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you. Appreciate it. More loot. Always nice. Actually, let me see if I can craft something with the stuff I just got. Craft. No, I need more handgun ammo to be able to get some shotgun shells. Alrighty, what do we got here? And the treasure, it seems. Elegant perfume. Bottle. Nice, nice. I'm not gonna go back to the merchant again. I'm just gonna keep moving forward. Look for a way or another way around. Smart thinking, and I think I can combine that with my that. And can I use it? Hmm. Shouldn't have done that. I was using it under the assumption that I would be able to.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Get some health out of it, but I didn't. What the heck is this?
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
What did they do to him? Caretaker's note. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement, the sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls, and the writhing moan of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the most unsightly legacies left by the Salazar family. Left by Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore, I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away where that voice cannot reach my ears. You know what, man? I think you made the right decision. None shall escape. Oh, is that carved into him, is it? Okay. I don't like that.
Give me
noise.
Some space.
Give me okay. Some space, Ashley. Who knows what's coming up ahead?
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
That ain't what that is, Ashley. That's not an animal. Far worse. Far worse. Make sure you stay back. I don't like the look of this. Wood floor? No. No. You know what? That'll do it for this part. I don't know what I'm about to come up on, but we're about at that time limit, and I feel like whatever I'm about to come up on is gonna be a bit time consuming, so I'll be right back. Hope you enjoyed this part.